I am going to make wolfish Miami style recipe I get from my aunt, but I want to talk to you about how teachers get paid. So a lot of people have been asking, how do teachers get paid? No, we do not get paid for the entire year. We actually get paid for whatever your contract is for. So in my district, it's for 190 days. So I will get paid for 190 days. Now, your district will sometimes give you the option to spread out your paychecks over the entire year. That way, you still get checks during the summer, but you're not getting paid for summer work. Unless you do summer school, like what I'm doing this year. You may be like chair over certain things, like grade level chair. Those type of things will give you a little boost in your income. So if you want to maximize your income, the best thing to do is to get your schooling done early. Not only do you want to get your schooling done early, but you want to do things where you can get more stipends. The best thing about doing summer school is only half days, guys, and guess what? I'm doubling my pay. In a nutshell, that is how we get paid.